All right, here we are still in Saguenay at the Canadian Road Championships with our new women's elite and U23 champion, Katherine Maine from Ontario. Well, Katherine, congratulations. How does this champagne taste?
Oh, so good, because it came with a victory.
Well, is it like a double title anyway, yes?
Yeah.
And how was your ride today?
It was good. My whole team just laid it all out there, and we raced really well together and trusted in each other. And I think that's what was most important in the end.
What are your plans for the rest of the season?
Well, we have the crit tomorrow, so we'll contest for another national championship. And then I'm going to head over to Europe with some of my teammates in July.
Awesome. Well, I wish you the best of luck with all this.
Thank you so much.